my toes like a deadlift, okay? Now when I do that, I keep my lumbar curve in here and I just bend over at the hips. Now, still want to reach down towards my toes, but I can't touch my toes like this and keep the lower lumbar curve in my back. So this is really good stretch for your hamstrings, okay? So you're kind of like keeping your face looking forward, keeping that lumbar curve in your back, and you're stretching down, okay? So let me just turn to the side so you can kind of see that, see how my back is, I stick it up and back. My knees are just slightly bent. They're not locked back, they're slightly bent and forward, just like how I would in a deadlift exercise, okay? So that's a really good stretch for there. So